name. What did you come in here today for? The cranial nerve exam. Okay. Well, I'm just gonna grab a few pieces of information from you. Could you tell me your age? Your birth date? What was the last time you visited our office? And last of all, your height and your weight. Okay. Well, you could go on in, and the doctor should be with you shortly. Hi there. So you've come in for your annual cranial nerve examination, is that correct? Okay, great. Alright, well, before we get started, go ahead and take your blood pressure and your heart rate, if that's okay. Okay, great. Alright. So, first I'm gonna take down your heart rate. So, all you have to do is it looks like your heart rate is just fine. Let me write that down. Okay. So now let me take your blood pressure. You what the cranial nerve exam is and what I'm going to be doing today. So, the cranial nerve exam tests your five senses to make sure that they're all working perfectly fine and to ensure that you don't have any nerve damage of any sorts. Yeah. Do you have any questions about that? Okay, great. Alright, well, now you know what it is. Let's get into the exam. So, today we are going to be starting out with smell. So, thing I'm gonna have you do is I'm gonna have you smell a variety of scents, and you're just gonna go ahead and tell me what each scent is. So they're really easy scents, nothing that you wouldn't know. So I'm just gonna have you close your eyes, if that's okay. Thank you. Okay. So here is the first scent. Can you tell me what that is? Yeah, that is right. That is cinnamon. Is the second scent. Yep, that is black pepper. Just two more to go. Okay, this is the third scent. Of the test, so we're gonna go ahead and move on to the hearing portion. Let me just go ahead and write down your results. Before I check your hearing, I'm just gonna check both your ears, and I'm going to be looking inside your ears with this device. On some gloves for this portion of the test. For the hearing part of the test, the first thing I'm gonna do is I'm gonna make a sound on either side of your ears. So either your your left or your right, and you're just gonna tell me which ear it's coming from. So left, right, or both. Okay, great. So I'm gonna have you close your eyes. You passed that just fine. And for the second part of the hearing test, I'm gonna go on either side of your ear and whisper some words. And you're just gonna repeat those words back to me. Okay. Alright. Okay. Popcorn. Let's move on to the next part of the test. For this portion, I'm going to be wearing some gloves. So what I'm going to be doing is touching different areas of your face, and you're going to be telling me if you feel it or not. Okay. I'm just going up a little closer, that's okay. Alright. did great on that part of the test. A lot of people usually miss a few, but you got them all. So, for this next part of the test, all you have to do is follow my finger right here, and I'm going to be checking. For the second part of the vision test, I'm gonna have you follow this light. Last part of the vision test, I'm gonna have you read off a few lines back here. So go ahead and cover one of your eyes for me to start out with. Okay. So, can you read me line number 2? Great. How about line number 7. Yes. Good job. Okay. If you could cover the other eye now. Good. Okay. Line number 1. Yes. Number 4. Yep, that is correct. Number 8. Everything looks good. Okay. So you got all this correct. Okay, so last of all, I'm gonna have you taste a variety of sweet, salty, and sour flavors. And you're just gonna tell me which it is, sweet, salty, or sour. Spoons are covered with the sweet, salty, or sour substance. And I'm just going to place it on your tongue and just tell me what it is. Okay. So this is the first one. What's that taste like to you? Yep. That one is sweet. Good job. one is salty. Number three. Yes, that is salty again. And we have our last one right here. Yeah, that's sour. Hope you like sour flavors. Okay, well, it looks like your taste is just fine. Just take this glass up and write down your results. Well, it looks like your senses are in perfect condition, and you passed the test. Yeah. So, yeah, you could go ahead and go to the front desk and make your yearly appointment for next year, if you would like. And it was really nice meeting you. Thank you so much for coming in. All right, have a great day.